I accept the ice bucket challenge for ALS.